Yo, welcome back to another reaction video. This is JR. Appreciate you for stopping by. Smash that like, subscribe if you haven't done so yet. Guys, keep it going with them likes. And man, y'all just blown it out the water. That's all I can say. I'm just lost without words. But let's keep it going with these happy tree friend videos. If y'all like this type of content, like I said, just run it up them likes. That way more people can watch it. And we'll just get more people to subscribe to the channel. Let's hit that 60. But let's get into this happy tree, friends. Every little bit hurts. Yeah, lumpy. The mole sniffles pop. And Cub. All right, she's doing good for the community. She's littering. There we go. We like to see that. I wish they do that in Texas. You know, in Boston, that's recommended, and they get money back from it by doing it. That's cool. Bro, he took the whole damn thing. Okay. Well, no point of littering. I mean, no point of separating and everything. This dude here. Oh, oh boy. Smack. Oh, hell nah, bro. What the hell? Oh, God. Bro, first of all, why would you even give a blind person the sharpest object you could find? What the hell? That doesn't make any sense. Look at this guy. He's fishing. Yep. This guy is such a dick. Look at him. Oh, damn. Oh, shit. The cub is still in there. Being choked out. Bro. Nobody sees that. Oh, damn. Oh, no. Yo. But he didn't even light another one. What? Damn, that was crazy, bro. He blew his baby up, bro. You didn't notice his face? You barely noticed his hat, bro. What the hell? That don't make no sense. Oh! Damn. Got some olives. You're trying to get a toothpick? Bro, look at this man. What the hell? He chopped a whole damn tree down so he could make a toothpick. Bruh. What? You're not gonna just chop down this whole tree down for one olive and you're gonna throw the toothpick away. And then on top of that, you killed the damn snail. The snail didn't have nothing to do with this whole damn story. Hashtag RIP in the comments to the snail. RIP. We need justice for the snail. He's too damn comfortable. Oh, he's about to split him in half. Ooh. I mean, I don't see how that's happening, but that don't make no sense. Oh no. Bro. That's it. You gone. That was shit. Littering, bro. All that because he was dumping all that garbage inside that lake. Yo, straight through him, bro. No, that looks nice. They got rid of all that garbage. Oh, damn. The blind man. Had to been. Damn, bro. I told y'all. Didn't I say y'all not to get that man on sharp object? Damn, bro. He had money in his damn bag and shit. Oh, fuck.
So you think you know Wix, but do you really?
Bro, that is wild.
First up, we've got
damn. Yeah, As You Wish by Lumpy and Lifty and Shifty, the raccoons. And you show they're playing with the lights. Alright, you're gonna get shocked. You better watch it. I guess she's at a, you know, she got to display them all, so she got to turn them one on. Uh-oh. Garbage. Bro, this dude, see? They didn't even close the damn back. Oh shit. Bruh. Lumpy. That's the name, right? Lumpy? Hehehehe
You go ahead and read and subscribe and the bell, bye bye.
We already knew what he was gonna wish for. Oh, damn. I'm glad I didn't kill him. This guy here, Disco Bear, I think that's what his name is. I don't know, maybe Disco Bear. Oh, damn. Oh. Oh. Hell no, giant disco bro. Boy. That's automatic death right there. With the sun and all that. Hell no. What you want, Cub? What you gonna wish for? Oh, the dad's gone. Rub it. Oh. Oh, shit. Bro. Yo. Oh. No. Bro, imagine that. That is crazy. Hell nah. This dude just died from being greedy over candy. Nah, bro. This genie's wild, bro. Now you got no arms. Wow. And you, oh my gosh. Very unfortunate, bro. You get stabbed by some disco ball shards and you get smashed by a rocket. Oh, he popped. How'd that mind pop like that, bro? Well, bro, I was like, well, it kind of helped them make the jump. That's kind of good, but then, like, it stopped moving. Yo, that genie is killing everybody, bro. That rocket's still falling. What are you talking about? Here it comes. Where's the rocket at? Wasn't it falling down? Oh no. That greed will kill you, man. Oh. Oh, damn. Bro, I was like, well, at least she was going to have a whole bunch of money for her shop, and she didn't even sell one lamp. She just threw one out in the garbage, but damn, she just died. Oh. Damn, bro. The lamp that she threw out did all that. Little girl jean. You wild, bro.
What's up, everyone? It's Kayla on behalf of Grammarly to tell you all about the free version of the best.
Oh man. And they sing the damn chorus of their own song, that theme song. Uh oh. Bro, it just made the whole situation worse. Oh, shit. He's got a snake, bro. Oh. Tagged his ass. What the hell's going on here? It's the same nest with those birds, that bird was in, that little baby bird. Oh shit! I had venom in his damn arm. He was spitting in his eye. God damn, bro. Damn, Lumpy. Oh. Yo. You killed him, Lump. Lump. Nah, ain't no way he survived that. Ain't no way. No, they ain't even moving. Look at that. They ain't even moving. Shit. Super dry. Damn, spiders coming out of it and shit. Oh, hell no. You gonna die. What? No filter, nothing. Look, exactly. You join the rest of them. What the hell? What is that, bro? You just putting it in your mouth? Oh, honey. That baby bird again. Oh, at least he's eating something. Oh, damn. Yeah. Bet he's happy. Is that a bear? Oh! Yo, what the hell? They used him as a nest, bro. Oh, bro, now you can't even run. Oh, shit. Sliced him down, bro. Real quick. He's running with his bottom half. Bro, this is a bad ranger, bro. Oh, damn. I'm gonna start a fire on the damn rope bridge. Well, I mean, they're already dead anyways. Oh, shoot. I guess they weren't. Now they are. Oh, just a bottom half anyways. What the hell? The other ones, they weren't even moving or saying nothing. So I thought they were dead already anyways. So... I'm surprised he survived this. Oh. Paralyzed now. The upper body strength, baby. Ooh. He made it. Yeah. Oh, damn. Oh, shit. Damn. He almost made it. Damn, and use him as a nest, bro. Man. All right, that's Happy Tree Friends, man. Appreciate y'all for stopping by. Keep them likes going. Like I said, I really appreciate y'all. But let's keep on hitting that likes up. That way more people could show up in these videos and everybody could subscribe and join the squad. All right, see you on the next one. Peace.